الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه وبارك وسلم. Welcome back to our lecture series 70 Majors in Listed by Allama Zabi in his book Kitab al-Kabair. So today's topic is Majors in number 11. It's about sodomy, homosexuality, having sex between same gender. What Islam says about it, and what Quran says, and what Ahadith says about it. Let's move towards it. Allah Almighty says that in Quran al-Majid, فَلَمَّ جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا جَعَلْنَا عَالِيَهَا سَافِلَهَا وَأَمْطَرْنَا عَلَيْهَا حِجَارَةً مِنْ سِجِّيلٍ. It's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala discussing about Qawm Lut, nation of Lut alayhi salam, and the follower of Lut. Now, they did the act of homosexuality. They performed the homosexuality in their societies with sex with the same genders, men with the men and women with women. So Islam condemned it completely. Now in today's world, you will find homosexuality is going goes on common in all over the world, and women talking about their rights and their freedoms, and they want to do whatever they want to do. Islam says no. Islam mentions the limit. Islam sets the boundaries. And do not go near to those boundaries. فَلَا تَخْرَبُوهَا. Do not cross the limits that Islam mentioned. Islam has since the boundaries, you should not cross the boundaries. If you are doing so, if you are doing the sex between the same genders, it's considered as major sin. It is haram in Islam, haram, haram, haram. So the translation of this verse is that, whoever command Azbillah min ash-shaytan ar-rajim, falamma jaa'a amruna ja'alna 'aliyaha safilaha. So when our command came and we turned, fa safilaha وَجَعَلْنَا عَلِيَهَا سَافِلَهَا. It means that, and we turn their societies and their tops, their terraces, becomes to their dons and their base, and their bases goes to their tops. So we turn to their societies. We completely turn to their societies. Because the nation of Lut, they committed the homosexuality in their societies. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala turns to their societies, their turns to their homes, completely a society, a town, completely the town is turned into completely in a reverse way, so that their bases of their houses goes to the top and the tops of their houses goes to the in bases form. So, and not even that, وَأَمْتَرْنَا عَلَيْهَا هِجَارَةً, and we rained upon them stones and backlit, and those stones made up of baked clay in layers. So we just imagine how it was disaster. And the Prophet ﷺ says that لَعَنَ اللَّهُ مَنْ عَمِلَ عَمَلَ قَوْمِ لُوتِ, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala curse someone, those who perform the act or action then by the action of قَوْمِ لُوتِ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala curse from them. And لَعَنَ اللَّهُ مَنْ عَمِلَ عَمَلًا مَنْ عَمِلَ عَمَلَ قَوْمِ لُوتِ. Again, Prophet ﷺ repeat the same phrase couple of times and says that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala curse on those who perform the act of قَوْمِ لُوتِ. So it's really haram in the Islam. If someone is doing such thing, I request them to please stop right away. It's haram in the Islam and it's considered as major sin. Thank you very much for listening to this small message. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ.